What is up, everybody? Welcome to another arcade. A few months ago, they released Nintendo released the Grandia HD collection. I did a gameplay for Grandia 2 on my other channel, but now that that's gone, what I'm gonna do is upload the gameplay from that and also the first 30 minutes of Grandia 1, which you're about to see now. I never played Grandia, the original Grandia, before, so this is a newer experience for me than I'm accustomed, because this came out, if I'm not mistaken, on the PlayStation 1 and the Saturn. If I'm not mistaken, Grandia 2 came out on Dreamcast. So Grandia 2 is actually one of my favorite RPGs of pretty much all time. It's up there for me, just because I love that story so much. But take a look at Grandia 1, and I'll be uploading Grandia 2 shortly. Peace.
Game Art.
I guess I must have dozed off. I had that dream again. The bastards, they're hounding me. Mullen, where are we now?
It's only been a half an hour since you asked last. You look tired, General Ball.
I keep telling you, Mullen, when there are no soldiers around, you should call me father.
Excuse me, but Lieutenant Lean is still here.
It's just like you to answer like that. But you know that Lean is a very special part of our military plans, aren't you, Lean? The third excavation of the salt ruins is almost finished. I'm counting on you too. Mullen, Lean.
We've assigned an elite battalion of our forces to this excavation. I'm sure that we'll hear good news.
The current time is 13:40 hours. Now passing through Parm airspace. Our ETA is 15:30 hours.
Lean, open the viewports for General Ball.
Yes, Colonel Mullen.
I'll teach you, you punk!
Oh!
Oh, Justin! Not you again! You just don't learn trashing my shed again!
I didn't trash it! Why won't you listen to me? I'm staking my pride as a man and my soul as an adventurer on this treasure hunt.
Shut up! There's no treasure in all that junk! Now you've completely trashed it. Anyway, don't ever hunt for treasure in my shed again. You hear me, boy?
Ouch. That awful man, he never ever understands.
Justin! 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 You okay? That sounded like it hurt.
Oh, Sue, did you see that? Don't worry. A punch like that, nothing to it. For a first-rate adventurer, it comes with the territory.
Right. So how'd it go? Did you find anything in the shed?
Nah, nothing at all. It really was all junk. Must have guessed wrong. But Sue, what about you?
Of course I found something! Ta-da! Here it is, the legendary armor! I found it all by myself! Oh yeah! Puppy helped too! Here you go, Justin, the legendary armor!
Great, Sue! That's the first one! That leaves the Shield of Light, the Warrior's Helmet, and the Spirit Sword.
Don't forget, we gotta get him by sundown or we'll lose. Yuck, I don't wanna marry that awful god. You know, it's really your fault, Justin. You're the one that took Gons up on his dare. You'd better take responsibility.
Okay, I know, I know. Come on. Let's go show this to Gons.
Puffy, let's go too.
We found it, Gons. The first treasure. Ouch! Mom! What did I do?
How many times do I have to tell you? No dirty shoes in the kitchen.
Even so, you don't have to hit me with your tray.
Don't talk back to me. You know the rules of Seagull Restaurant. Always keep the kitchen clean. Come on, I have work to do. Out you go. My little troublemaker. You could at least help if you're going to be in the kitchen.
Hello, Aunt Lily. If you keep whacking Justin's head, he's gonna get stupid.
Don't worry, Sue. Justin's brain can't get any worse than it already is.
Mom, I'm hurt. How could you say such things about your only darling son?
Well, why don't you just be good, so I don't have to, Justin?
I've been getting in trouble all day today.